It's time to salute today's military hero. Richard Laudeman served in the Army National Guard starting in 1957. After active duty, he was employed at Indiantown Gap and retired in 1993. He attended many schools and individual training for heavy machinery repair while employed with the National Guard. We salute you and thank you for your service.